several individuals have been wrongly accused of having been the tramps. Possibly some of them deserve to be accused of that or something else. And I specifically refer to someone like Frank Sturgis, who incidentally ran afoul of the law for something else and ended up in prison. Howard Hunt, that was falsely identified as the person that I claim to be. You see the there's a lot of mystery surrounding the assassination. I felt that my information is from a point of view that would probably, if I am believed, it would lay to rest these ideas that Jack Ruby and Lee Harvey Oswald were just nuts that passed in the night. And that I always felt a sympathy for Oswald. And I just don't feel it's right that he would be, or his children, should be stuck with that stigmatism, that's all.